Terrific battle tonight between a pair of Class 5A unbeatens. Guthrie hosting McGuinness at the Rock. Interception return there for a touchdown by the Blue Jays. It's 6-0 Guthrie. Then River Warren hands off to J.P. Spanier. He's running the other way. He's running way down there. That's a touchdown for Bishop McGuinness. They take the lead 7-6. Guthrie has a good defense, but McGuinness comes into the Rock tonight with the win by a score of 30-27.